All right, so one day this old cowboy wanders into town, and he finds himself at the barber shop. And he goes in and he tells the barber, he says, I want a clean shave, but my face is so wrinkled from being out in the sun all the time, I haven't been able to get a close shave in years. And the barber says, that's okay. I'm used to dealing with the old cowpokes. Just sit on down there and I'll give you the closest shave you ever had. Cowboy sits down. And the barber reaches over to this cup. He pulls out this little wooden ball. He says, here, put this in your mouth. Put it between your cheek and your gum. Push your tongue up against it to keep it there. And to stretch the wrinkles out so I can give you a nice clean shave. So they proceed to do this. And the barber starts shaving. And, you know, he gets to the other side. Tells the cowboy to move the ball across the other side of his mouth. And he does. And they keep doing like this for a while. And when he gets done, the cowboy spits the ball out and feels his cheeks. And it's like the closest shave he's ever had in his life. And he's like, this is wonderful. He's like, but I got a question for you. What would happen if I would have swallowed that little ball? And the barber says, it's no big deal. Everything comes out in the end. You just bring it back in a couple days like everybody else does.